It's been a really great experience. It's really different in that, like, I've taken Engineering 1 at my high school, and it's very formulaic. It's almost like a chemistry or a biology class where they give you the instructions and they tell you, well, make the glider, and then you're supposed to make a glider and it's supposed to work. And there's not really any of that sense of failure that you would get in the real world. And so here, with it being like as open as it is, you get that failure and you get that repeated, oh, this didn't work, I need to do something different. And I think that's a very good thing.